Okay, I just open up the, here's the x-ray tube we have, and yeah, that's the contact right there. Seems clear. And here's the high voltage. I also remove it so we could have a clear view. And yeah, and that's the spring. Looks like it's clear. Yep.